when you're in Daddy's brain and your stomach starts to strain, diarrhea, 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 diarrhea.
Oh, no, I think you need to get some food. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, Mario, I'm going to make you something to eat. Mario, why are you wearing a diaper?
So my pants don't get dirty.
Mario, why are you acting like this?
Mommy,
where my
champion
went.
Okay, Mario, I made you a plate of green beans.
I hate green beans!
Mario, why are you acting like Jeffy?
Where's my champion?
Mario, you hid it behind the green beans in the pantry.
Get it for me.
What?
Get it for me.
Oh, okay, Mario. Okay, Mario, here's your cat hand.
Mario, why are you acting so strange?
Give it back to Jeffy.
What?
Give it back to Jeffy.
Oh, okay, Mario.
Give it back to him.
Okay, Mario.
You're a good boy. Oh, God. Wait. What happened here? What's going on? Jeffy, do you have your cat piano? You know what? That's it. You lost it for 2 months now.
Mario, no! What? You told me to give it back to him. You can't just take it away again. That's just mean.
Whoa, I didn't tell you to give it back to him.
Yes, you did, Mario. Stop lying.
When Daddy gets mad, it makes Jeffy sad diarrhea. One rule, no pinching at all, don't you try that shit. I wore my green belt today, in case one of you assholes tried to pinch me. I fook you up real good, like,
what? No pinching, that sucks.
Ha ha, Junior, you can't pinch me this year, I'm wearing a green hat.
I really wanted to pinch that ass, Cody.
Then do it, see, Junior, no green, pinch it, go ahead.
Hey, retard, where's your green?
Up your ass.
Well, I don't see any green on you.
Well, why don't you check my diaper? I'll green in there for you.
Well, if I don't see any green on you, I'm gonna have to pinch you.
Read the board, asshole.
Idiot.
I don't care about the rules, so if I don't see any green, I'm gonna pinch you.
Listen here, if you touch me, I'm gonna stick this foot up your ass.
You know what that means? That means you cannot go to school ever again.
Great, Daddy. I can just sit here and go,
Jeffy, okay. If you get expelled, you can't go to school. You can't go to any other school. You're not going to get an education. Jeffy, what are we going to do?
Well, my teacher wants to talk to you, Daddy.
Your teacher wants to talk to me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to figure this out. I'm going to get you unexpelled. No, it's not happening.
Wait, Daddy, don't do that.
Thank you for coming to parent-teacher conference.
Okay, can you explain why my son got expelled?
Yeah, he got another fight. That's 15 fights this week.
Okay, I know Jeffy fights a lot, but he can't help it. He had a short fuse, and the other kid started. The other kid pinched him.
It's a St. Patrick Day. You know wear green, you get a pinch. I wear green, I don't get a pinch, but you. You gotta get a pinch.
We're really gonna expel Jeffy over a fight over a pinch?
Yeah, that's why we got a police officer.
Hey there.
Well, a police officer, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, the other kid decided to press charges.
Press charges over a stupid fight?
Well, yeah, I guess 15 ass beatings in 1 week was just one too many, so we're gonna have to put Jeffy into house arrest.
House arrest?
Yeah. Ooh, is that a rubber band ball?
Don't touch that.
Oh, neat. How do you even begin to make one of these? Is it like a rubber band in the middle? Or is there like a ball in there? Oh, does it bounce? Yep. It bounces, yeah.
Well, about my son, the house arrest.
Oh, yeah, we're going to have to put your son under house arrest, and he's going to have to wear an ankle bracelet. And not like the candy kind of bracelet either. I'm wearing candy underwear. What? Like, my wife said it would spice things up, but who wants to eat sweaty ball sack flavored candy? She does. She's freaky. She's a freak.
What, so we have to go put a bracelet on my son?
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's go talk to your son. I'll explain.
Hey, Danny, where is it?
It's an ankle bracelet, Jeffy.
You see, kid, you're under house arrest. You've been fighting too much, so we need you to wear that thing on your ankle so that we can track your every move. And if you leave the house, it'll explode and kill you.
Explode and kill? What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, it's a TNT ankle bracelet.
TNT?
Yeah, it's pretty hardcore. We really don't want him leaving the house.
He's a second grader, and you're telling me if he leaves the house with that thing on his ankle, it'll blow up and kill him?
Yeah.
Hey, Daddy, what is this thing?
Oh, my God. I just fucking explained it.
Oh, okay, look, I'll tell him. Jeffy, look, that's a little ankle bracelet, and you have to wear that at all times. And if you leave the house, you can't leave the house. If you leave the house, it'll blow up and kill you.
What?
You're getting a lot of fights, and this is your punishment, so you're not allowed to leave the house ever.
So I can't leave the house?
Nope.
This is a bad day.
I think this is ridiculous because the other kid is a bully and the other kid started this. Look, the other kid's name is Bully Bill. He's clearly a bully. It says bully in his name.
Well, there was a girl in my class called Big Booty Judy, and her ass was tiny.